Evergreen Entertainment presents Jack Lemmon, Dudley Moore, Rita Rudner, Richard Lewis, Christine Lotti, Faith Ford, and Betty White in a comedy that takes you away from it all.
Well, I was in advertising for 17 years.
Oh.
Convinced people they couldn't live without products they didn't really need that sold at an inflated price.
I got a guy.
Spend a fun-filled weekend with some of the brightest comic stars on film today.
I was artificially inseminated.
Was it pleasant?
You know, you're a very, very disturbed woman.
A weekend of loving.
You didn't sleep with someone who treated you like the sexual equivalent of fast food.
Hello, hello. I've already been rejected once today.
A weekend of laughing.
No, I'm not going to dress up into some kind of wacky suit.
I can hope, can't I? I was just hoping. Sue me for hoping.
A weekend of living life to its fullest.
Ow! Well, you know, we're going to the festival and we're running a little late, and I'd hate to miss that rooster circumcision.
And finding out how full of life you are.
What the hell's going on here?
I'm having a cesarean on August 17th at 6 p.m. I've arranged my vacation around it and everything.
Jack Lemmon of Grumpy Old Men and JFK. Dudley Moore of Arthur and Like Father, Like Son. Rita Rudner of Peter's Friends. Richard Lewis of Leaving Las Vegas and Robin Hood Men in Tights. Christine Lotti of TV's Chicago Hope and Running on Empty. Faith Ford of TV's Murphy Brown and North. And Betty White of The Golden Girls.
I've always wondered about those mud baths. Is it clean mud?
A weekend in the country.
Welcome to the country.